Here we are at Cafe Bella Coffee with Julian Gonzalez. Julian, how you doing today?
I'm doing good. How are you doing today, Mike?
Fabulous. What are you going to be making for us today?
Today we're going to be making a large iced latte.
That sounds delicious. Show us how it's done.
So first step, you grab a large cup.
Okay.
Fill it up with ice about this much.
Okay.
Now since it's so large, it's going to be 3 shots of espresso. So you grab our pour filter. This is called a tamper.
Okay.
So we're going to grab this.
How much pressure?
You apply about 30 pounds of pressure.
Cool.
So you have come out with a puck like this. Make sure nothing's loose. Put that in there. Grab your 2 cups. Since it's a large, we're going to have 3. See, after you have the espresso come out of the pour filter, this is what it looks like.
So that one looks different. That one's a single?
Yes, sir.
Awesome.
So you don't fill it up as much. Alright. Grab our cup. Start that. So while it's going, okay.
Hey, is that milk? What if we wanted it with soy? Could you make that with soy?
Yes, sir.
That'd be awesome.
Alright. So you watch that there. This one. Alright.
Nice.
Okay. So we have this labeled here.
Is that for hot or is that for iced?
That's for hot.
Oh, okay.
So we won't be needing this.
Gotcha.
So that's only for hot ones. So here, pouring our shots of espresso. Final one. Get our spoon here. Mix it up.
Nice.
There's the soy. Give it a good shake. Alright. Alright. Close this up. Stick it back in the cooler. Grab our lid, make sure it's on, grab our straw, and here is your iced soy latte.
Lovely. Thank you.
No problem.